go.
Hello, how are you doing? My name is Julio Rivera. I'm a traffic control technician, and I'm here to show young traffic control technicians what to look for when they first come to an intersection. If you see that an intersection is completely out, right now it's rotating and everything's working fine. But if you come to an intersection and the power is completely out, first thing you do is you look at your meter cabinet to see if there's power at the meter. If not, then you come over here at the police door. Sometimes police will go in there and shut the wrong switch off. Also, you can go in and look to see if the breakers are set right or not. And if you do have power, then you would have to take your next step. See if your field wiring has electricity. Then another problem that might arise is that the controller might be not working properly, or your conflict monitor. All in all, it's a process of elimination. Take your time. Even if you hear a lot of cars beeping the horns, whatever, try to get yourself set up mentally to do your job right. Have a good day.